Hey, this video will show you how to share your webmix. You can share your webmix by using the share button at the top of your webmix. Note that if the share button is grayed out, then you will need to verify your account before you can share your webmixes. To do this, select the verification link in the email that was sent when you first created your account. If you don't see the email, please contact us at verification@symbaloo.com. If you click the share button, a pop-up will appear where you can choose to share it privately via a link, email, Facebook, and all these other sharing options. If you want to share your webmix publicly, click on Share in Library. You will then be able to see a preview of how your webmix will show up in the Symbaloo Library search results. If you click on Edit, you will be able to edit the description, keywords, and title of your webmix. When you're ready, press on Save Webmix Details. You will get to see an updated version of the preview and you will be able to share your link using all of these options. You can also embed your webmix to your blog by clicking on the embed symbol and copying the embedded code. I will show you how to do this in another video. You will know your webmix is being shared publicly because your share button will now have a blue check mark. If you make changes to your webmix, the share button will light up in blue and display an update symbol to remind you to update your webmix publicly. Click on the share button to update the public version of your webmix. If you ever want to stop sharing your webmix publicly and remove it from the Symbaloo library, you can simply click on the share button and scroll down to select the stop sharing button at the bottom of the pop-up. Learn how to create an RSS webmix in the next video.